Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Come on, guys.
Hey, people are going to have to do their part from top to bottom. We should be starting at 113, but we should bump every match. Okay, so we start 13 and they start 20 against Carolina Forest. Hey, you're going to be put in some adverse situations, right? You're going to face some adversity. You've got to overcome it. There's going to be times where you're going to look up on that scoreboard tonight and you're going to say, you know, what's going on, right? Whether it's an individual match or whether it's a team, man, I messed up, right? I lost a takedown, I shouldn't. You've got to overcome adversity, okay? All night tonight, you'll win. If you wrestle hard like you can and you overcome adversity, you're region champs. Nobody can stop you but you, all right? And that's why I got so mad the other day in practice, because you were stopping yourselves. I'm not worried about them beating you. I'm worried about you beating you. Let's be great tonight, all right? So, champs on three.
Go far away.